The next place we want to look at is Charlotte County, a county that has gotten beaten up by Ian, Adelia, Debbie, and Helene. Wink News anchor Claire Galt is near Bayshore Road in Charlotte Harbor, where there is a mandatory evacuation order. So, Claire, what are you seeing there today?
Hey, Ross, when I got here to Bayshore Road around noon, most people had already evacuated or they were packing up to leave. This is right on the water here, and this is an area that was absolutely devastated. A lot of homes here by Hurricane Helene, including Robert Hills. I met him here today at what is left of his home anyway. You can see here this big pile of wood. He told me these are pieces of his home now sitting here on the ground. If we walk back here, I want to show you his mailbox. He said someone just found this for him today, put it here on this ramp. And then, Eric, if we can zoom in on the foundation there, you can see how wet that wood is. He told me that his home is absolutely uninhabitable. He cannot live here. And now knowing that Hurricane Milton is on its way, he said it is just too much to handle right now.
Oh, it just breaks my heart. You know, everywhere I look, I got memories, you know. The ship's wheel. In fact, I got to grab that. Stuff people have given me over the years. But
Robert Hill came to his home on Bayshore Road Monday afternoon to collect what he didn't already lose in Hurricane Helene, like these framed pictures and photo albums.
Are these things that you're going to be getting out today?
Yeah, probably should. Yeah, this is our wedding, last wedding.
11 days ago, the storm left his home unlivable. Now, the rooms are dark and belongings cover the floor.
When you step inside of the home, you can really see the damage that Helene did. The door behind me here still off of its hinges, all the wood paneling on the floor, couches, stools, chairs, all toppled over. It is still damp inside of this living room.
Make breakfast all the time.
Robert told me he will never be able to live in this home again. He and his wife Sherry are staying with a friend. Now that Hurricane Milton is on the way, Robert isn't prepping. He's saying goodbye.
I'm gonna be leaving so much behind.
And it's painful.
Got overwhelmed. So I didn't want to talk to you. I knew I was gonna do this.
But Robert decided to talk to me no matter how hard it may be, to show you what happened to him, to his home, in the hopes that maybe, just maybe,
maybe somebody else will get off better next time.
And signs of Helene are still everywhere in Charlotte Harbor. I want to show you, if we can zoom in behind me, these boats that are on the grass there. Robert told me these washed up in Hurricane Helene. They are still sitting there today. And then if we walk over here, this is a pile of debris, one of many along the street. This is actually a small one, but it's one close by, so I can show you mattresses, tables, chairs, everything from inside of these homes brought out and left on the street here. I did ask Charlotte County when this will be picked up. Spokesman told me they have crews out today. Tomorrow, they are going to pick up as much as they can, as quickly as they can. I'm live in Charlotte County. Claire Galt, Wink News.